Grab your triangle arm and a plastic tie. Feed the end through the top of the front hole and back up through the back hole. Hold the pointy end and push the other end through till you hear a click. Keep pulling till you hear two more clicks. You'll be just past the first bead. Grab your scissors and cut just in front of this bead. That's it. You're done.